Good afternoon. I'm Michelle Meyer, and I am coming to you on behalf of U.S. Embassy Cairo. And today I'd like to introduce you to a very special series that we are going to be highlighting this month in honor of Black History Month. And we'd like to talk to you and just share our personal experiences of notable Black events that shaped us in some way. So today I have the honor of speaking with Suzanne Miller, who is the head of the American Center in Cairo. And she's going to share a book with you that really touched her life.
Well, we were talking earlier that the first book that I remember that had a huge impact on me with regard to Black history was the book Black Like Me, which was produced or written by John Griffin back in 1961. And it had a huge impact on me and my understanding of Black lives.
So what stood out the most? What is the basic crux of the book that really stirred you and just basically gave you a call to action?
I grew up in a fairly homogeneous white community, and this was an introduction to me to the Deep South and the prejudice of the Deep South that I had no understanding of at the time.
Right.
And the concept was, what is it like to be a Black man in the Deep South? And it really shaped my understanding of what was really going on in the South and what needed to change.
Right. So how do you take that parallel from that time period to present day? What advice could you give us based on your experience?
It all, whether it was then or it's now, it all comes back to love and respect for your neighbor.
Yes.
And recognizing that we all have something to give. Nobody's perfect.
Right.
But we all have the ability to make a difference, in, even if it's only in one person's life, and recognize each person as a very special individual.
I couldn't agree more. And one of the beautiful things about U.S. Embassy Cairo is we do foster a very good atmosphere for diversity and creativity and tolerance. And I'm so glad that I got the chance to sit down with you. And you have a wealth of information. And to all of you out there watching, Suzanne has a number of awesome programs that are coming up throughout this month, and she hosts the English Conversation Club each week, and it's a great opportunity for you to learn more about our culture as Americans, and we welcome you to share yours as well. Thank you so much.